Hey YouTubers, how's it going? Finally decided to pick up this recording program. It's free online, called CamStudio. It's a excellent program for screencasts and whatever. But I just thought I'd show you a better view instead of the crappy ass camera I have. I'll show you what I got going on so far. Kind of had this all set up before I found an actual image of what the hangar actually looks like. Like, these are accurate images, except for they're just placed in the wrong spots. Kind of the image I want to capture is like in there. Just quite a bit of stuff I need to fix up on it and whatever. But a couple of the images I've been working on lately. Kind of my Millennium Falcon, just to make sure everything was rendering properly. Got a little square in there. I actually made a little square to make sure everything stayed the same. All my little notches in my plating was the same. As you can see, I need to do a bit more work on the cockpit there. It's still showing the edges and whatever of the mesh, so she's not quite smoothed out. Got a little bit of stretching there. See, I got another image here, if I can find it. Can't seem to find it. Oh, there it is. Did this one too. It's kind of, it's coming along anyhow. Trying to find all the images so that it's accurate is driving me nuts, but I like accuracy. It's pretty cool. And yeah, this is what I've got so far. I plan on changing this all. Like, this is for a buddy of mine. He wants this image because he's got the Darth Vader statue and the Obi-Wan Kenobi statue, so this is going to be a backdrop for on his wall behind them. Should make a nice effect. He wants me to they don't actually show the image on the Star Wars movie, but all the stormtroopers or whatever run around and they stand in front here. So I got to model a bunch of stormtroopers standing there watching the two. Yeah, I got a bit of work to do still on this image. The floor is really causing me problems. It's kind of an industrial tile. So kind of the walls and stuff, but after I'm done with this, I'm gonna change it out and make it into an underground base type deal that I would like to use for my video game when I get her all done. Just trying to find the last image to show you what I've got going on so far. That's kind of how it's come out to so far. Yeah, see this flooring. It is reflective, but it's got scrapes and stuff all over it. You know, it's walked on flooring, so it's not going to be this shiny. So if anybody happens to have a good node set up for industrial tiling, so that, you know, the same kind of tile you see in department stores and whatever. But it's coming along. Thanks for watching.